This is the first time humans have photographed a killer whale. It's killing a great white shark with just one hit, and the ribs of the great white shark are completely shattered. Killer whales are also known as killer spirits, the top predator of the ocean. They are thought to be, apart from humans, the most intelligent predators on Earth. This is off the coast of Western Australia. Infested great white sharks, also known as man-eating sharks. He is the ocean, one of the top predators in the ecosystem. But today, his luck seems to be out of order. A 60-year-old female killer whale stared at him. His name is Sophia. He's the leader of this leeching group. He is passing on hunting experience. Although old, but for a woman with excellent hunting skills, team leader, one great white sharks are not difficult. He is fully capable of completing this task alone. Just now, was hit in the head, instantly shattered multiple ribs of this great white shark, but the great white shark could still attack. He carefully swims around the great white shark, test if the other party will still bite him back, but his attack was so precise. The great white shark is powerless to resist. Sophia immediately stepped forward and bit the great white shark and dragged into the water until the great white shark drowned. And then the family flips the shark over, drive his liver. Killer whales are not. The great white shark only ate part of his liver, and the rest they just discard. Because the liver is rich in nutrients, can meet their huge energy needs. The spoils of this hunt are enough for the whole family to enjoy. From Sophia's oldest son to her youngest granddaughter, can get a piece. But this group of whales can't continue to be raised. Lai has been the matriarch for too long. He may only have a few years to live. He must have members of the church community who survive without him. This experienced grandmother with his family to the richer waters of Antarctica. History, they need to hunt every day. Killer whale matriarch is a wonderful teacher, led by Sophia. This Liujing group, it has become an interesting marine army. They went all the way south, invincible. During this 2000 kilometer migration, Sophia has spent her life learning, have been passed on to the next generation. It's time to put it to the test. This end, sunshine fish on the ice. Seals are a great target. This docile prey, it is most suitable for young people to practice their hands. Sophia's youngest granddaughter follows him closely. He is too young to participate in the hunt, but he can watch from the sidelines. Vader City poster. Lying in the middle of a large ambush, wanting to succeed is not the same thing, because this ambush is too big. They can't get close. But the high intelligence of killer whales is not for nothing. They have already developed the perfect hunting plan. First, observe the size and position of the prey. Call other members to confirm the target. The whales then descend in mass, quietly assemble 30 meters away from the ice, and the seals are still basking in the sun, unaware of the impending danger. Four killer whales neck and neck at a speed of 25 kilometers. It is forbidden to rush to the waving the tail flag that creates great chunks of ambush into pieces. And the seal didn't know what to do. He had never experienced anything like this, because what they have experienced has become food for killer whales. At this moment, the seal's position is still not easy to stop. Killer whales work together, put the ice where the seals are, pushed into wider waters. Maximum impact. The killer whales are once again struggling to lift themselves above the water, almost at the same time. Fetal muscles are strange, forming a giant wave towards the floaters. This time, the seals were quickly swept off the ice. This unique hunting technique is called wave initializer. Exclusive skills to make this type of panic. The seal in a desperate situation analyzes the counterattack. Blow bubbles to confuse him. These bubbles are like smoke bombs. Exhausted seals. Now I'm even more confused. Just as he was about to climb into the ambush, the killer whale delivered the fatal blow. Ended the battle through high intelligence and close cooperation. This group has learned their hunting skills from ancient and modern times. Honed perfect.